Sophia. I'm totally exhausted, but I just can't sleep. A hot drink is what I need. If I try to stay busy, it might actually help me get to sleep. Shouldn't take those damn pills again. Maybe I'll go to bed and give the sleep thing one more shot. AM. Always the same time. I really need sleep. How hard can it be to fall asleep? Something. Good job, Madison. I think you're starting to lose it. Where the shadow just moved. It's freaking me out. Girl, get a grip. The door's locked tight, and you're home alone. swear that shadow just moved. It's freaking me out. Girl, get a grip. The door's locked tight, and you're home alone. Look, going without sleep is driving me crazy. Get up, close the fridge door, go to bed. Simple. The fridge door? I'm sure I closed it. Come on, it couldn't have just opened on its own. I think I'm starting to be seriously scared. How on earth did the fridge just open like that? Get it together, girl. You probably just left it open by accident. Someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance. They're gonna kill me. I know they're gonna kill me. My cell. On the desk. I need to call for help. I must get to the door. Get out of here. They must have got in while I was asleep. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance. Come on, girl. Stay calm. I'm getting out of this alive.